elements. Fortnite Ibuggy is now live. Streaming Fortnite, got my final in and did NT fail.
I have to freaking screen record it because YouTube is too cheap to let people download their own information. It's ridiculous. Yeah. And yeah, I can't. Why do you think I have to do that? It's bullcrap. So I have to literally watch the whole video instead of being able to download it. Yeah, that takes a lot more time whenever you're trying to make content. I don't do that no more. That stupid internet thing. What they're talking about right there.
I didn't know this was a true crime case. I would think it was a disturbing horror film. On the morning of the 7th of October 2022, a barefoot woman was running around Excelsior Springs, Missouri, flashing a legal pole. Witnesses described her looking like she came straight from a horror film, and she was calling for help. She'd been beaten, held captive, and SA'd for weeks. The woman was a shocking sight. She was covered in injuries and was wearing a beanbag. Disturbingly, she was gasping for breath as she had a very tight metal collar locked around her neck. It was a nurse who opened the door for her and let her come in. The nurse started to call police, and at this point, the woman panicked. She warned her that the captor would kill her and claimed that he had killed her two friends. When police got there, the woman explained that a man called Timothy had captured her the month prior. He'd been holding her hostage this whole time. She said he'd been keeping her locked in the basement and had been SA'ing her. Disturbingly, she told police that he actually had a young son who was When she had taken his young son to school the one day, she used it as an opportunity to escape. Police made their way to the home of 39-year-old Timothy Hazlitt Jr. and found the property did in fact have a basement like the woman described. Timothy was arrested and is facing 9 charges, including 30 brief kidnapping. He's being held on a $3 million bond and faces 5 life sentences. Before his arrest, police were actually called to his address 4 times. Twice they were asked to do welfare checks, and this was from an employer and also family members. Police have searched his home with cadaver dogs, and they haven't yet released what they know.
Hello friends, Fortnite Bug here. To flip some bottles. What's up, B-Roni? It works sometimes, I guess. shooter.
Wow. kid named Dorian. At least he lived up to my one. He couldn't even that hot out. Kind of chilly.
Oh, I need a
this time. Okay, what should we do? Keep them safe? Should we keep them safe? Maybe they'll leave us alone. Right. Come on, guys.
Okay, I found a spot.
Oh, yeah. Getting them windy.
You might stop for a
minute. Hey, Carly, what should we do with them first? So
oh,
what?
Right.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
No.
Well, just go to it. Okay,
3, 2, 1, go to it.
Yeah, they are wet.
What are you thinking? What are you going to do when you walk in
the rain? Phone dryer. Oh, I think.
Yeah, I'm turning report performance stats on. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Right, guys, time for your photo shoot.
I got something blocking it, making it harder for you to get maximum damage off any of the shots that you land. The only one in that whole match that is playing fair is the hot man that I can see. It seems like, anyway. Look at that. Look at that. I've been playing way too long for me to be missing shots like that. Especially when the dude just, yeah, simple ball. Both of these guys. Yeah, both of them. Look at that. Standing still. Thank you. It's that there's like a there's a delay on the shots that get taken from him. And I think the kills too. You have to get lucky because what you see is not where he's really at on the screen.